Petzl line of mobile fall arresters for ropes consists of two devices, the ASAP for fall protection, and the ASAP lock for difficult access. This product line also includes energy absorbers and ropes. The ASAP and ASAP lock are designed to provide continuous fall protection and are easy to use. In the event of a sudden movement due to a fall, a slip, or an uncontrolled descent, the fall arrestor locks on the rope, stopping the user immediately. The key to the system lies in a unique working principle. At moderate speeds, the device moves back and forth freely in both directions. A sudden downward movement accelerates the rotation of the locking wheel. Centrifugal force activates internal weights that stop this rotation. The arm pivots on its axis, and the device locks by pinching the rope between the locking wheel and the frame of the device. This locking concept, based on the rotational speed of the locking wheel, works in every potential situation encountered at a work site, moving up or down, with the rope running either vertically or diagonally. In the event of a fall, the user's natural reaction is often to grab the device with both hands. The ASAP and ASAP lock ensure that the worker is protected even in this type of situation. The ASAP fall arresters follow users wherever they go without requiring any manual operation. Thus, users always have both hands free in order to fully concentrate on the task at hand. The device can be placed anywhere on the rope. The ASAP line of mobile fall arresters consists of two devices. The ASAP, offering fall protection for workers at height, such as carpenters, roofers, and tower workers, and the ASAP lock, designed for difficult access work, which offers two additional functions. First, it includes a locking system that reduces fall distance by immobilizing the device on the rope. In case of high winds, this function also keeps the rope from being pulled upwards. Second, the ASAP lock was also designed to optimize passing rebelays. Its attachment system makes it drop-proof and simplifies rope installation and removal. Energy absorbers allow the user to move the rope away from the work area and protect the rope from hazards such as sharp tools or molten metal splatter. The ASAP absorber is designed for working at height and is available in two lengths in order to choose the ideal balance between distance from the rope and fall distance. The ASAP absorber access is designed for difficult access work. It allows for a two-person rescue. In addition, this product line includes its own specifically designed ropes made with one sewn end. ASAP and ASAP Lock, your constant bodyguard.